L. Malas. Joined the holy matrimony July 2nd, 1988. To this blessed union were born 5 children, Tyra, Trey, Tabitha, Todd II, and Tad. The Reverend and Mrs. William and Joanne McPherson. Joined in holy matrimony September 22nd, 2012. To this blessed union were born 7 children. Talika, Rashawn, Herbert, Corey, Jasmine, William, and Alisa. The Reverend and Mrs. Alfonso and Maddie West. Joined in holy matrimony October 3rd, 1964. To this blessed union were born 4 children. Alfonso Jr., Anthony, Alvin, and Michelle. To Mr. and Mrs. Paul and Chantal Wilson. Born 2003. Born 2003.
Yes!
The Mr. and Mrs. Ripley and Myra Madry joined the holy matrimony December 18th, 1999. To this blessed union were born 3 children, Nolan, Asira, and Gregory Jr. The Mr. and Mrs. Errol and Joyce Smith joined in a holy matrimony July 27, 1968. And to this blessed union were born 4 children. Errol, Joseph, Chad, Edward, and Christopher Owen. Coming before us at this time are the Mr. and Mrs. Kelvin and Cheryl Gisentown. They were joined in holy matrimony May 8, 1986. To this blessed union were born 5 children. Kelvin Jr., Chantel, Celeste, Troy and Truth. Yeah. Please celebrate Mr. and Mrs. Shari and Shamura Rache. Joined in holy matrimony August 14, 2009. To this blessed union were born 1 child. Please celebrate the entrance at this time of the Mr. and Mrs. Isaiah and Crystal Gray. They were joined in holy matrimony August 23rd, 2008. Amen. To this union were born 2 children, Nia Jasmine and Savannah Nicole. Please celebrate the procession of the Reverend and Mrs. Kelvin and Denise McMillan. Joined in holy matrimony. And Marielle. Processing to the altar at this time are the Reverend and Mrs. Byron Watney and Sherelle Lynette Harding. Joined in holy matrimony July 24, 1994. And to this blessed union were born 3 children, William, Perkins, and Lindsay. At this time, please celebrate the procession of the Reverend and Mrs. Frank and Cheryl. Woo! August 11, 1971. And to this blessed union were born 3 children, Monica, Brian, and Jason. Processing at this time are the Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Dominique Wilson. This beautiful couple will join the whole matrimony report to God for the on the 8th of June in the year 2000.
right, Pastor.
Come on! praise God for our chief advocate and our good people who are women.
As they assemble themselves at the main altar on this historic occasion, the occasion of which has been moved and expressed through the vision of none other than our house as it stands to please receive His Eminence, the Right Reverend Frank Oza West and Mrs. Julia.
Right Reverend Frank Anthony White, please give God a praise at this time.